I'm Brian Gallagher. I chose CBL because it has a really good fishery science program. And my advisor, Dave Secor, is a very well-respected person in his field. And I also, as an undergraduate, I worked in a lab that was run by a former CBL alumnus. So I had a little connection there. So I study migration in white perch. White perch they're considered a model species for studying fish migration. Specifically, I look at these bones that they have in their ear that have these growth rings on them, and I can analyze those chemically to figure out what the salinity of the water that fish has spent its time in was like, and use that to kind of reconstruct where in a river that it's spent part of its time. If you look in a typical river, it'll have a freshwater and saltwater portion, and those will have different chemical signatures that I can pick up in my research and use to make these kinds of connections of, I know this fish is using habitat in a certain way, how quickly has it grown, when does it mature, and answering things like that. I got into this research project because I'm from New York, so it's close to home for me. I grew up in the lower Hudson Valley. It's kind of just a way for me to go home and study a species that's locally important and use methods that have been established in other places and kind of bring it back up to the Hudson River. One of the purposes of my thesis research is to look at how migration in white perch can provide a buffer for climate change. So the idea here is that if fish within a certain river migrate in different ways and have kind of diversity in the way they use habitats, that it might make them more resilient to long-term environmental changes like climate change and also events related to pollution, fishing, and other things like that. White perch aren't terribly commercially important. So in the Hudson River, they're mostly caught recreationally. So they support like a pretty modest recreational fishery. But the reason I study them isn't because they're commercially important, it's because they're kind of a model species for studying migration. So even though white perch themselves aren't commercially important, these kinds of behaviors that I'm looking at are also present in striped bass, in cod, and a lot of other more commercially important species that we're interested in.